Scott received the mayoral commendation for bravery when he rescued a child from a burning structure. He received the Firehouse Magazine Heroism and Valor Award. Two additional commendations for directly saving the lives of others. He received Class A commendations from the fire department and numerous letters of gratitude from citizens of Kenosha that he directly saved or helped.